Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play The Last of Us Part 2. Last time, see a lot happened. Abby, and Manny, well, she encountered Manny and we had a sniper situation going on, and that sniper ended up being Tommy. Abby incapacitated him, but we know that we see him later. Manny got killed, but at least Tommy was the one who killed him, not just some random schmo. And now we are with Yara on Seraphite Island looking for Lev. So Lev ran away, wanted to be able to go back to his mother because he worries about her. So that's where we are. Let's see. 9 bullets, 2 bullets, 3 and 2, 100. We don't need the flamethrower. Alright, stick with this for now.
Boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Oh boy.
Shit.
What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us.
Famous last words. I know they're gonna see us. Alright, I can't actually go on top of that. You know me, I gotta check every little corner to look for collectibles and goodies. Squirrels!
Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
That's the theme of the game. At any cost. So, this might be Bainbridge Island, I think. I apologize if I'm
up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Yeah, I apologize if I'm using the wrong name. There are so many islands in the Puget Sound, but I want to say it's Bainbridge. Your time. Good job. I'm really caring for these kids. I want to protect them as much as I wanted to protect Ellie and Sam in the first game. It's just, you know, you have a bunch of kids and
just in case.
You feel for them. Idaho. Oh yeah, I still need one single supplement. Oh gosh, there's someone. Somebody's dead. Deady dead dead. Alright. What about on top? Nothing. Okay. Now let's see what Yara has to say about that.
Them?
I've seen him around.
I'm sorry. have your friends.
It is what it is.
Sunday, skyline made landfall on the eastern coast. Intel from prisoners proved useful for once. No direct resistance. Looking for high ground to get our bearings. Biggest concentration of structures is on the southern side. Farms to the north and east and what looks like a logging camp. Smaller clusters of structures dot the island. All post-outbreak wooden buildings. These freaks sure walk the walk when they say they want to live off the land. I want to get closer to one of their villages. Waiting for nightfall in an old building in the center of the island. Scars haven't raised and rebuilt this area yet. It'd be a good place for us to rendezvous. Their numbers are alarming, significantly more than we thought. Villages are fortified and the patrols across the island are well regulated and frequent. We've gotten more intel than we expected. Heading back. Monday. Turn to landing spot to find a boat scuttled in the ocean. Destroyed. They know we're here. To find another way off this island. Well,
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to.
Yeah, to kinda make up for the less than great things that you've done in your life. And no, I'm not saying Abby's a bad person. It's been proven that everyone in this universe are capable of both great good and great evil.
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
No, oh, okay. Now the music's getting spooky.
Our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp. Follow me.
Oh, this is...
Around 1,000?
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
I was just making sure there weren't anything in the items. It's back this way. Nothing. I certainly hope the invasion could act as a distraction.
Okay.
What was I wanting to do? Marcus, distribute the venison as follows. Tenderloin rump to Elder Duncan, sirloin shank round to Elder Constance, backstrap to Walter, he's to be rewarded for his crop yield. Riskin ribs to Harper and her family. Elder Duncan wants her rewarded for leading the raid on the wolf compound last month. Shoulder and remainder to teacher Lyra and her family. Also, August requested the skin. He promised to have Ezra forge new bony knives for us in return. Ensure he fulfills his end of the bargain. Give the antlers to whomever you feel deserves them. May she guide you. See ya.
Where is everyone? All fighting.
Well, hopefully it works as a good distraction and that we won't have to be dealing with their full force. It's a big old gate. Over here? Get one loaded in. I have the crossbow fully customized. Ain't nothing here.
May her light guide us through the storm. When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. What's that? Something my dad used to say.
Fireflies. Okay. Now they just go for it. And yeah, the game's not even letting me run.
You need to climb up there.
I can hear voices very, very faintly. Cozy. Ah, nice.
The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches. That gets us out of here? Yeah. We can cut through it. Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Alright. Got several.
We shield our children from home. Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength.
Oh, great. Well, that sucks that, oh. Guys coming up here. throat shot. Oh, jeez. Yeah, I see them. Just there's this frickin' guy. Not dead. Yeah. Oh. Oh, it's one of these assholes. Shit. It's multiple. Shit, I want my shotgun, but I can't.
Don't let her escape.
Fuck! All I want right now is my shotgun, you piece of shit.
Mine.
It's going to be a long night.
Remember, only through fear can you find our true strength. I'm not ready yet. For the sake of your kin and your name, you will be. When the time comes.
Thank you. Okay, where's everyone else, though?
Where'd they go? Get eyes everywhere. Find them.
All right, big guy's down. Okay. Oh, I see them. That sucked.
Protect! Get to the lumber mill!
Yara.
Okay, and someone's up top. We still got one person on the top level of this building. Oh, they're moving. Okay, dude, where are you going? Or do that, you don't know. Alright, good. Dropping down. Alright, somewhere right here. Oh, coming outside. Shit. Oh, there's even more. Okay, good. Oh, shit. Well, so much for that. Let's see, how do I want to proceed? There's a lot more people. I mean, she said just go to the lumber mill. I was too close.
Matthew, hey, you see anything?
Nothing here.
Where'd the others go? Oh, right there. Okay, there's at least
there.
Oh, thank God.
That was crazy.
Actually, it wasn't all that bad. I died the first time because, yeah, I was being crazy. Okay, now to explore. Nice. Definitely make a new silencer. Make more shows. All right. So now, let's go all the way back over here. I call these guys the brutes. This is a really interesting environment to have in this game. Just been so used to having, well, look, you could have gone underwater, I guess. Interesting. So used to just having, like, ruined... buildings. Okay, I see. But not this like old like wooden handmade stuff. It's pretty cool. Okay, we'll check. Check this. Ah, can't go inside. Too bad I only have two crossbow bolts. So I'm. Oh, your face is gone. Keep wanting to call them arrows, but technically they're not arrows. Oh yeah, and how many? Okay, I'm actually not that far away. Go. Alright, I saw that there was a ladder.
Come on, this way.
One moment. Let's see where this ladder leads. Nice. Let's lots of ammo up here. Awesome. Now, and we... No, we can't. Whoop! Okay, now we have 4 bolts at least. Seeing how's my health? It's good. Is that something? No. All right. One moment. Just had to have a little drink.
People, look. Holy shit. May she protect us.
Yeah.
Isaac, what are you doing?
I feel the sentiment. Or I want to echo that sentiment, like, yeah. Please protect us. Just anyone. Anything.
Get down.
Oh shit.
Love, we will survive this.
Oh. Well, that was close.
That was close.
Yeah.
Where to now?
Couldn't tell which way they were.
Up ahead.
Gonna be running.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Oh, wrong way. Ooh. Okay, let me grab this stuff first and then I'll examine that. Benjamin, all is well. Jared, Hunting Brigade has set off for Wolflands. No eyes on anything else. Celia, all is well. She protects us. Thomas, the demolition of the building in Old Town making lots of dust and noise, but no signs of wolf activity on their shore. Nothing else to report. May she guide us. Mary, spotted lone wolf boat in channel, not sounding the alarm. Sent you and Maxwell to inform the elders. May she guide them. Peter, all is well. Seraphite Simple. Benjamin, I have eyes on the Hunting Brigade returning. Farmers have stirred the controlled burn in the forest. Clouds on the horizon. May she protect us. It's well. Celia, light rain falling. Visibility still good. Fishing boats returned early. No eyes on anything else. Thomas, rain tonight is strong. Visibility poor. Cross that out. Wolves, a brigade of boats approaching east shore. Sound the alarm. May she protect us. Even they got, even they have their little, log books for their patrols.
Ooh. Ready? Yeah.
Okay. Which direction are we going? Going in there? If that's the case, let me go over here. Ah, more prayers. The prophet, hear, may you hear my words. Moira was a strong and capable warrior until she witnessed her husband having her patrol get slaughtered by wolves. Now she wakes up screaming and cowers at the smallest noise. We honor Henry's martyrdom by caring for Moira as he would, but this is not enough. I ask you, grant Moira the strength to reclaim her spirit. Another one of these. Is that it?
Please protect him.
Okay. It's a path that way. It looks like a dead end. Yeah, she's wanting to go in here. We are in. Oh, did you see that? They drew the phases of the moon instead of calendar dates. We are imperfect beings, and thus we make ourselves imperfect in her eyes. So say the teachings, so say the elders. The cuts on my cheeks still burn and itch 2 weeks after the ceremony. Ava told me hers did too, but warned me not to show weakness before the elders. Surprise tonight. Ava snuck out and met me at the tannery while I was cleaning up. Told me her brigade leaves tomorrow for wolf territory. Could tell she was scared, so we sat and watched the fire for a while. She asked me if I had been promised yet. Before I could answer, she kissed my cheek and dashed back into the woods. In that moment, I forgot where I was and all troubles left me. Ava's brigade has not returned yet. Went to the communal dinner in Haven to quiet my thoughts, but found no comfort there. It was unusually quiet, apart from Elder Duncan's usual sermon. Even that felt different tonight. He said, though our prophet guides us to cleanse demons and rebalance the world, there is no promise that such a thing will come to pass in our lifetimes. It is an eternal struggle. Lots to think about tonight. Okay, how many do I have now? Alright, cool. Faster prone movement. A workbench. Well, let me make sure I didn't miss any. More of those little carvings. Alright, so shotgun and crossbow are fully upgraded. Semi-automatic rifle, I could also give a scope. Stability and fire rate. Stability and damage. Hang on, let me actually double check how much ammo I have for all these weapons. I have 6 bullets, 8, 13. Alright, cool. I can get away with upgrading any one of these then and not feel guilty about it. Sure, let's fully upgrade this, because it only needs 3 upgrades. Ooh, and give it a nice wooden tail. Oh, it's looking nice. Yeah, might as well. Cool. So then there's stability and fire rate for that. And then stability, capacity, and 4x scope for the semi-automatic rifle. Those are the only weapons that... Okay, let's keep this equipped. And that's the thing, the flamethrower apparently can't be upgraded.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands. Great.
Okay, well now I have faster prone movement.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? The space needle? What? Yeah, I see it. Head towards it.
Space needle? Wait, does that mean that that's just directional, like where we're looking and that's on the other side of the water? Or is it insinuating that part of Seattle has turned into an island? Oh man. There's a lot of people. That's the thing, or could possibly find some goodies. If I were to clear out all of this. Okay, definitely want to take you out. Oh, whoops. I can't even see. Right.
Look everywhere. We're not alone.
We can keep them that way. The runaway's here with a wolf. You'll pay for this, Yara.
Okay, I heard the voice. Oh, I see. Okay, never mind then. Okay, there's no back entrance to this building. Good. Is this a container? Yeah. Oh.
What the?
Still too far away. Okay, there's gonna be someone over there. Right. All right, they're too far away from me. This is a really cool setup. This whole environment is really cool. I only have one more use on this silencer. Interesting. Sickle. Alright, so they're all gonna be over there now. I at least see two. Oh, three. Four? Can't tell. The only problem is I only have one shot on this. Okay, that looks like a brute. Or I can't tell actually. Shit. Never mind. Shit. Must be aiming way too high. I don't even know. Nope. I'm wasting so much ammo now. Oh, good. That's you. Yeah, that didn't work out so well. Okay. Guys, are we just at a standstill here?
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
Okay, now I have to explore everything. Plus, there were some people I killed with crossbow bolts over here. Somewhere. Look at all this that they've done. Yeah, that went well in the sense that I didn't get too hurt. Okay, might as well attach that. It says I could craft more ammo. Yeah, that's crazy seeing the Space Needle. I'm now just really curious about what the actual geography here is. Like, did a whole bunch of Seattle get put underwater and become an island? All these doors are closed.
Over here. It's here. Come on.
All right. Well. Alright, well this is where I'm going to stop for this video, and I'm going to go straight into this next bit, so I will see you in the next one.